Bro, that was only 20 minutes long. That entire arc was 20 minutes. I could beat this whole game if I wanted to in like one sitting.
After a heated battle, the beaten Saiyan Prince Vegeta escaped, and Goku was left badly injured. Meanwhile, the Z Fighters went to Kami's home planet, Namek, to find the Dragon Balls and wish back their fallen friends. But even though they landed safely, trouble wasn't too far behind.
True. Vegeta is back.
Something terrible was about to rain down from the Namekian skies.
I'm the Prince of all Saiyans!
That's a Saiyan spaceship!
But I don't know what to do!
Bulma quickly relayed a message to Master Roshi on Earth that Saiyan trouble was beginning to brew. While Goku received the healing power of a Senzu Bean, Master Roshi informed him of the bad news from Namek. The Senzu Beans didn't take long, and Goku was at full power once again. Fearing the worst, Goku flew to Dr. Brief's laboratory to board the eccentric scientist's spaceship.
Why didn't they just give him the Senzu Bean from the start then? If it would do that.
Namek. Let's go to Namek!
Okay, don't yell at me. You're hurting my feelings, sir.
Well, I'd better start my training if I hope to stand a chance against Vegeta. He's not going to be easy on me, so I've got to be twice as hard on myself. I didn't expect to face him again so soon, but this time, I will be ready for him.
I just love letting him do that whenever I finally get it done. If you haven't noticed, I'm still sick, so yeah.
Goku! Are you there? Hello?
Huh? King Kai? Is that you, King Kai?
Yeah.
The one and only. Now, Goku, listen. I'm sending you a telepathic message to warn you. There is something far more terrible than any Saiyan waiting for you on Namek. At all costs, you must steer clear of this creature, or he leaves a path of death and destruction wherever he goes. His name is Frieza. You must stay away from him.
All right. Well, I'll do my best to avoid him. But I don't think it'll be easy.
It won't. Broly. I actually don't care anymore. Like, my arm is actually... Ah! My hand! It's burning! Rotating the analog stick does not work. It's confirmed. Rotating the analog stick does not work because you get knocked out of it.
Yeah, it's go time. Let's get down to business.
Ooh, now my fingers hurt. Now my fingers hurt. Like, they really do. Copy Vegeta before Copy Vegeta existed. You can thank Budokai for this. Hey. Hey, stop it. I just had him.
I can still fuck.
Yeah, that's revenge for what you did to me earlier. And now I got double revenge. That's right. For what you did to Gohan. Yeah.
Yes! That was tough training.
Yeah,
I bet I could take on any of King Kai's techniques now.
Goku, hurry.
I'm here. Don't worry.
Vegeta went to planet Namek to secure the Dragon Balls. Gohan and Krillin had Namekian business of their own. They visited the creator of the Dragon Balls, Guru. The great sage revealed their hidden powers. But unfortunately, this Namekian soiree was to have some uninvited guests. Frieza and his bodyguards, known as the Ginyu Force, had also landed, and they weren't leaving without the Dragon Ball. Alongside Vegeta, Krillin and Gohan put up a valiant effort, but they were no match for the imposing power of the Ginyu Force.
We can't let them win!
Yeah, you think?
Landing operations complete. Welcome to Planet Namek.
Gohan, Krillin, I know things aren't good. Hold tight. I'm coming. I can only hope my training will...
I heard it. Dude, I heard that. I heard that part. I heard that part. I heard that part. I heard it just now. Now I know what they're talking about, him stealing guitar riffs and stuff.
Fool! You think you can take on the Ginyu Force all by yourself?
Well, I'm gonna give it a shot. You think you're ready for me?
Ready for you? Oh, you crack me up. But enough of the comedy routine. Let's finish this. Attack! Oh!
Now I can throw, of course. Simple, simple. Roy!
Once every 1,000 years a Super Saiyan is born. But it's not fair. It should be me. I am the prince of all Saiyans. No!
Oh hey, Ginyu, what you doing?
So you've somehow and you managed to my elite team. But now you face Captain Ginyu. I am undefeated. Get ready to die.
Vegeta, you take the one on the left, all right? I know that you've regained your strength since you lost your power earlier. And for our sake, I hope that will be enough.
How did you know that?
Set, go!
No, thanks. I've got pressing business elsewhere. Those Dragon Balls are mine! Vegeta!
Vegeta, how you gonna abandon us like that? You know what? It's fine. I can handle him on my own. It's time to get serious here. Oh, you want to do that? How about I finish you off with a dragon throw? Yes, I am a Super Saiyan.
We both know that you can't beat me, can you? Hear me?
I am a Super Saiyan!
So why don't you just give up?
Yes, it's true. Yes.
Super Saiyans are supposed to be the most powerful fighters in the universe. That's right. So maybe you're not quite a Super Saiyan just yet. But I gotta admit, you're a whole lot stronger than I am, and you must know the old saying.
You can't beat him, join him.
What are you doing?
Same now! Not bad at all. Kinda cozy in here.
This is most likely everyone's first experience with seeing blood in Dragon Ball, like, legitimately. It was still censored at the time.
So you're still alive, are you? I should have smashed up my body more.
The funny thing about it is, the GameCube version is censored.
Vegeta, go ahead.
take care of the winner.
You know, due to the GameCube not being popular, I guess no one bought that version. So yeah, people wanted the uncensored experience of this game. Well, they didn't want it, they didn't know. Dooyah!
Say goodbye, can you? It's time to die.
Time to die.
Now it's my only chance.
Then step up, it's time to die. I'm using a PS1 controller, by the way.
Goku spent some quality time in the rejuvenation chamber. Gohan and Krillin use the Dragon Balls to summon the dragon and wish Piccolo back to life.
But yeah, you want uncut Dragon Ball? Don't get Kai. I'm just telling you right now. It still has filler episodes, and it's not uncut. Alright. I mean, seriously, it's cut simply because of the fact that, you know, not all filler episodes are in that. You know the episode where Frieza actually stabs Krillin? Like, what just happened earlier wasn't even aired, like, on TV at all? And they didn't even include it in, like, the DVDs. No! They didn't even include it in the DVDs and Blu-ray. So yeah.
It's amazing. I'm much stronger. I had no idea my power would increase this
much.
It's
strange, but yeah, that actually did happen.
Don't worry. I'm coming, guys.
Goku's revival.
Oh, Goku died again? I didn't know. Goku's dead apparently. Now he's alive again. Yeah. They don't.
This ends here, Frieza. In the name of all the Saiyans you've killed, and for all the people of Namek, your time has finally come. I'm going to finish you!
Yeah! He's gonna finish you! You thought?
Kamehameha!
I had to celebrate like that. I just destroyed him in one clean run.
If I don't stop Frieza, he'll ravage the entire universe.
One ravage them!
Spirit bomb. I have to borrow the spirit of the planet Namek. And all its...
Lend me your energy!
Give me your strength!
Lend me your energy!
You are a bothersome little pest. And I've had enough! I'll turn you!
It's time!
Like, it's just hilarious. Okay, I'm gonna have to do that on him. Oh, okay. I will do that spirit bomb on him. Don't you worry about it. Don't worry about a thing.
You did it, Dad!
Yeah, we did it!
That was awesome, Goku!
Oh, no!
Frieza!
Frieza, stop this!
Not him, Frieza!
Krillin, no! I won't let you get away with this! And now my best friend Krillin.
Enough!
I can't allow this. You are going to pay. I am a Super Saiyan.
Gohan, get Piccolo.
Piccolo,
and
take
him
somewhere safe. Go on, son.
I'll take care of this monster once and for all. Now get going.
Listen to what your father tells you. Get Piccolo and take him off of this planet now.
A Super Saiyan.
Listen to what your father tells you.
Innocent lies again and again. My best
it's
friend.
Been Krillin. It's over, Frieza. Dude, I love that. I love that line. I love that line. This is hilarious. Don't worry. I'm going to do that spirit bomb. You are going to see that spirit bomb, boy. Come on. Dang it, Frieza! I hate you, man! I'm gonna overkill on you! Screw that! You ruined it! You ruined it! I could've got a spirit bomb on you, but no.
So, you really don't recognize me? I am the hope of the universe, the sworn protector of the planet Earth! I am the answer to all beings everywhere in pain who cry out for help!
I am Son Goku, and I am a Super Saiyan! But he wouldn't do it.
Quiet but fierce battle.
Okay, this time I will get him with that spirit bomb, boy. 85%! 90!
I'll show you all who will
be the supreme! Now let this launch your power! Boy.
I will smash you into a million pieces!
Just like your beauty friend! Oh, what you did to Krillin? I'll never forgive you. I will avenge him! I will avenge him! Oh, you're gonna do that? God dang it. Overkill, son. Overkill. Overkill. Just not. No, no, no. You wouldn't let me do it, okay? You wouldn't let me do my spear bomb. You suck. You suck, Frieza. You suck. I'm not sparing you anything. If you let me do the spear bomb, I would spare
you.
You can die on this planet. Goku, stop giving him mercy.
Some of my energy. So now you're on your own.
No. You cannot defeat me. I can't be beaten. I'm the strongest in the universe.
I will
finish you on my own hands. What's it for all? Friend, it's not gonna work.
Come on, start.
I can't believe it. Frieza's spaceship. It's his final hope for escape. I'm not gonna do that.
Goku.
Don't die. Don't die. I don't understand.
Did he make
it out there?
Okay? Why don't you use your brain a little?
He's a Saiyan. He made it. He made it out there. I wish for Goku back. I cannot make that wish.
The dragon is really that big?
Yes. It's huge.
Speak.
Speak your wish. Why do I, dude, I just love these lines. This is hilarious.
Well, we managed to escape from Namek somehow, but when we got back to Earth, there
was I fought Trunks.
The future waiting for us. 3 years from now, the Earth is going to be threatened by a pair of androids. You have to stop them.
Nothing will stop me from fulfilling my design. I am perfect.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
A new threat.
Huh? I'm going to die from a heart virus?
Yes. Okay, I'll see you next time, Goku. Just die. I'm joking.